the valley that changed the world. That's what people tend to call the area around the Oil Creek State Park in western Pennsylvania. The area is home to the Drake Well, one of the first commercially successful oil wells in the country. The success of the Drake Well led to more oil wells in the area, and the methods used here spread to the rest of the world. The Oil Creek State Park is also home to the Oil Creek and Titusville Railroad, which hosted a steam weekend from Friday, June 22nd, through Sunday, June 24th, 2018. Trains departed from the railroad's Perry Street station in Titusville and traveled 27 round-trip miles through the beautiful state park. Both 040 Jeddo Coal No. 85 and 040 Viscose Company No. 6 were present for the events, and Friday night saw both engines double-heading out of Titusville for a late afternoon slash early evening trip.
Thank you.
The plan was originally to have both engines double-heading trains for the entire weekend, but mechanical problems started developing on Jeddo Coal No. 85 during Friday night's trip. After catching both locomotives on the early part of Saturday's first trip, 85's problems worsened. The train had to be towed slowly back to Titusville, where No. 85 would be cut off and placed out of service for the remainder of the weekend. Viscose Company No. 6 would have to go at it as the lone steam locomotive in the consist. OC&T Alco Diesel No. 75 was placed on the rear of the consist in both directions to help. The remainder of the footage shows No. 6 at the head end of the train on both Saturday and Sunday, both pulling in reverse to Rynd Farm Station, then going forward on the uphill trek back to Titusville. You'll see both trackside footage, in either rain, clouds, or sun, as well as onboard footage from the Sunday afternoon trip, riding in the gondola directly behind No. 6. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Please visit BigJimVideo.com for more. You can visit my YouTube channel by clicking on the logo, or you can watch another video by clicking on the video link above.